When I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise. Went out to the backyard to find out if it was one of those ratty boys. Stood there with my neighbor called Peter in a flat-cut passer. He told me he built a time machine like one.